And it's the end of an era for what was once the most popular web browser in the world. Microsoft is dropping support for Internet Explorer today. Introduced in 1995, the browser hit its peak in 2003 when 95% of people online were using Explorer. Today, that number is estimated to be less than 0.5%. Microsoft has been pushing users to its Edge browser, which it introduced back in 2015.